Well, the two-minute warning has given the Packers time to ponder this, and they're going to set up for a 49-yard field goal attempt for Mason Crosby. Can they get it done here? Snap and placement. Here's the kick. It is up. It is
good. Mason Crosby got it done.
Fourth time a charm. Fourth time a charm for Mason Crosby, and the Packers win it in overtime, 25-22. Mason Crosby gets another chance for the fourth time to win this game, and on the fourth time, he gets it done.